Hello, my name is Aaron. This tutorial shows how to create internal links, also called hyperlinks, in PDFs with Adobe Acrobat using the updated interface introduced in late 2023. We'll cover external links separately. If you're using an older version of Adobe Acrobat, please see my previous tutorial on the same topic, which will be linked below. To begin, select All Tools, followed by Edit a PDF from the All Tools pane. Next, select More to reveal all the options, and then select Link, and add or edit a link from the submenu. Your cursor will become a crosshair style cursor. Now, click and hold as you drag the cursor around the content you want to turn into the link. This can be text or an image. When the Create Link dialog box appears, select Invisible Rectangle or Visible Rectangle from the Link Type menu. The Invisible Rectangle will be appropriate for most PDFs. If you do choose a Visible Rectangle, you can also select the Line Style, Thickness, and Color. Next, select Go to a Page View in the Link Action section, and then select the Next button. When the Create Go to View dialog box appears, scroll to the part of the PDF that you want to link to. The Create Go to View dialog box will remain on the screen while you scroll. It's very important to note that you're creating a link to part of the PDF visible on the screen, rather than to specific content. Once that part of your PDF is visible, select the Set Link button. After you select the Set Link button, Acrobat will return to the linked content. Note that if you chose an invisible rectangle, you'll still see a rectangle around the link you created until you close the Edit pane. With the Edit pane closed, you can now test your new link by selecting the selection cursor, which is the arrow in the toolbar. When you hover the selection cursor over the link, it should become a hand selection cursor. Click the link to ensure it takes you to the correct location in your PDF. If you need to delete or edit the link later on, right-click it on a PC or Control-click it on a Mac, and then select Delete Link or Edit Link from the shortcut menu. And as always, remember to save your PDF to save your changes. All the steps we just performed are listed with images on my website at aaronwrightwriting.com, which is linked in the description box below, along with my playlist, How to Use Adobe Acrobat, where you can find many related tutorials, including how to add page numbers in Adobe Acrobat using the updated interface. Feel free to leave me a comment if there's a specific topic that you'd like me to talk about in the future. And please subscribe to my channel so you don't miss upcoming tutorials. And give this video a thumbs up if you found it helpful. Thank you so much for watching.